first tip is to change the playback resolution located in the lower right-hand corner of the playback window. Doing this will speed up the rendering process. The second tip is to disable high-quality playback by right-clicking on the playback and uncheck high-quality playback. The third tip is to use GPU acceleration rendering. With the project open, go to File, Project Settings, General. Then expand the renderer dropdown and select CUDA for an NVIDIA graphics card or select OpenCL for an AMD GPU. The fourth tip is to increase the amount of RAM allocated to Premiere Pro. Navigate to Edit, Preferences, Memory. Here, you can modify how much RAM is reserved for other applications and increase RAM available for Premiere Pro. Tip number 5 is to clean your media cache. To do this, you'll need to close your project, go to Edit, Preferences, Media Cache, Delete. You have the option to select Unused or All. The sixth tip is to create proxies, which are smaller copies of your original video files. To do this, right-click on a clip, select Create Proxies. Select QuickTime Format and then wait for the proxy to be created, which may take a few moments. Tip number 7 is to render selection. This creates temporary video files for smoother playback. To do this, select a clip, then go to Sequence, Render Selection. Tip number 8 is to toggle effects off. Add the Globe FX toggle from the button editor. This temporarily suppresses effects until they are toggled back on. The ninth tip is to close the Lumetri Scopes panel. They take up a lot of computing power, so closing the panel when they are not being used will help your performance. And tip number 10 is to update your drivers for optimal system performance.